It's your girl Kayla K. This is my channel. Hey. Today we are gonna be doing a food review. I'm gonna be trying Popeye's new ghost pepper wings. So I'm gonna go get my hair did and stuff, and we'll take the scarf and stuff off, and then we gonna be doing a slight vlog. Okay? Okay. Okay, y'all. I'm at Walgreens. I had to stop in. I got prepared and stuff. I just took my do-rag or bonnet off and threw some clothes on. But I'm at Walgreens waiting for my auntie to come out. I had to bring her to come get her medicine. So after I drop her off, I will be going to go pick up the ghost pepper wings. It's lit, y'all, and hopefully I do not be lit, cause y'all know I heard they supposed to be spicy. Okay, y'all, I'm pulling into Popeye's right now. Where I stay at, they petty KFC right there. But we not finna play with them. Hopefully this not no scarce thing where they be like, we don't have any ready right now. Or don't know, but I hope they got these. What y'all think? Y'all think they gonna have them? All right, so y'all, we finally ready to go. The person in front of me finally stopped ordering they stuff. Yeah, we here. They got a, what is that blackened chicken sandwich? I might actually. Should I get a 5-piece or a 10-piece? And I should come back and do one on that blackened chicken sandwich. What y'all think? Yes, can I get a ghost pepper meal?
We got a ghost pepper for tonight.
Do you have blackened chicken sandwich?
Hold on.
Yeah,
Blackened.
what did I say?
What's the side dish?
Can I have fries? And can I
Is there
get.
gonna be one blackened?
Yeah.
We got the door to order. Is there gonna be like one sandwich?
Yes.
Okay, I didn't want to drop one if you needed two.
Yeah, I just want one, baby. Can
What's
I.
your side dish?
Yeah, I want mashed potatoes. And can I also get a side of fries? And can I get
What's the drink?
lemonade?
Okay.
That's it.
All right, 12:19.
Thank you. Thank you. Okay, Okay, y'all. So, like y'all seen, they was playing crazy at Popeyes, like y'all seen. Like, so this is like, ghost pepper wing review turned into blackened chicken sandwich. Okay, so we just gonna, life gave us lemons, we turned it into lemonade, hopefully. So I ain't even opened it up yet, but we gonna open it up. I ain't even looked at it, none of that. We gonna see what's to it, okay? I've been hungry, so we ain't even gonna make this long drawn out. I was right, we not gonna make this long drawn out. Okay. So let's get to it. Let's see. I see that. Let's see. Okay. That's probably the only buzzkill. Okay, so far. Y'all, I do not like pickles. Okay. I forgot. I didn't think like spicy chicken sandwich, like how the regular spicy chicken sandwich got pickles, I just had to switch my mind real quick to I came for ghost pepper wings. To I'm getting blackened chicken. So yeah. So just gonna take those off. I'm gonna take those off. They two healthy ones too. Like they damn near gave me half the pickle with just these two. But yeah. Okay. Saucy. So that's what it looks like. That bun, this bun. Put that joint back together. Sauce is decent. It's good. I got that little hint of pickles. Because once you put pickles on something, you cannot get that hint away. So I do taste that little hint, but it's good. The sauce. So let's bite into this thing. Okay. Y'all, this thing is good. This shit is fire. Season well. If I knew you that was this good and this well seasoned. Your girl would have got two of these. Two. It's tender. It's juicy. It's seasoned well. Spicy, not too spicy. Are we doing 5 or out of 10? I'll do a 4 out of 5 or an 8 or 9 out of 10. I don't know, your girl's indecisive, but especially since we didn't get the ghost pepper wings, but I mean the brace face kid can't say too much. Brace face kid can't complain too much. Like, it got me. So it's that. I mean, it's that, y'all. Go get it. Go to Popeyes and go get that blackened chicken sandwich. Just go get it. Go get it. Test it out. Test the waters out. Test the spices out. Yeah, it's like, yeah, you want that. You want that taste on your tongue. You want your tongue to celebrate. So go get this chicken sandwich. Okay.